make a statement.
Engaging some Decepticon war machines.
Is that all you got?
Yeah! Watch out!
Weapons overheated!
One shot, one broken Decepticon! One less Decepticon to worry about! Dead ahead!
Autobots, take it down!
Aim for the chest! Aim for the chest!
We'll be right back.
Thanks, Optimus. We appreciate the help.
I'll just hang on to this. Are really giving it all they've got here, aren't they?
That they are. All Autobot communications funnel through the Decagon hub. It's the lifeline for the entire city.
All the more reason to reach it quickly.
We're going to have to ride the turbines to reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
Taking back the Decagon won't be easy.
Flank the Decepticons in the northern sector.
You have my thanks, old friend. Good hunting. Inbound. Take cover.
They fly apart real nice, don't they?
Hurry up! I'm not gonna stand here like this all day!
Thanks, Hyde. Optimus, the communication grid is located at the top of the Decagon. We need to find a lift up.
You've got the schematics, Ratchet. Lead the way.
Give me a second.
Neutralize their energon cores.
Ready!
Drill the drill!
The elevator's wrecked. We'll need to find another way up.
place is unbelievable.
There. That's the main terminal for the communication grid. We can reactivate it by aligning the data streams. I think. Well, theory anyway. Data streams have to align with the sockets.
Good job. The grid is back online. Let's get to the broadcast room up top so we can reconnect Iacon's defenses.
The elevator's busted. How do we get up there?
We could ride the Energon shell capacitors instead. Might take a little longer, but it should work.
Let's do it. Then we can strike back at the Decepticons in full force.
Lift is over there. Move!
One less Decepticon to worry about!
Ah! According to the schematics, the broadcast control room will be at the top of the lift.
Perfect! Then we can get back to the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Optimus, be advised. Starscream is headed your way. We tried to stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Get clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
Trying to restore your precious grid, Autobots? How pathetic.
You have committed crimes against Iacon, Starscream. It's time to pay for that.
Oh, I think not. Optimus, is it? Prepare to die!
Autobots, stay close. Get used to disappointment, Starscream.
You're no match for the speed and power of Starscream!
Let's coordinate the city's defenses.
To anyone receiving this broadcast, this is Zeta Prime. I am being held captive in Megatron's Kaon prison complex.
Prime is alive? Ratchet, home in on that signal and boost it.
On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war. Hurry, Autobots. I don't know how much longer I have.
Optimus, let's go! We have to save Zeta Prime!
That wasn't Zeta Prime, Optimus. It couldn't be.
The message carried his unique data signature, Ratchet.
Perhaps, but we both saw the wreckage of what Megatron did to him. No one could survive that.
Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
Optimus, it's a trap. Surely you see that.
A chance we'll have to take. Hang on, Zeta, my friend. I have a plan.